guides to the gooseberry.
Knees, it's not what they was here. How long before the Italian gets back?
He won't be back.
Oh, Mr. T, you did. You crazy man, killing a man with done you no harm and the boy downstairs.
He recognised me from the old days. He tried to blackmail me. Half my earnings forever.
Matter. What a relief, dear. For a moment there, I thought you'd lost your marbles. Oh, God. Ooh, all that blood. Ah, oh, it's enough to make you come all over goose flesh, ain't it? Ooh, ooh. Oh, well. Poor bugger. Ooh, 3 quid. Well, waste not, want not, I always say. Not to lose the old noggin.
There you are, sir. About the pie talker.
I see. You may leave me now. Now
first there's the lad.
Send him up here.
Him too? Surely one's enough for today, dear. You shouldn't indulge yourself, you know. Well, let's see. Southsea's over already with the gin.
Providence is kind.
Who is it?
Judge Turpin.
Him? The judge? He can't be.
Quickly.
What are you going to do?
Leave me, your set.
Don't worry, dear. I'm out. Excuse me, your lordship. It looks like your governor's gone and left you high and dry. Come with me to my lovely back parlour.
Mr. Todd.
At your service, sir. An honour to receive your patronage, sir.
Oh, these premises are hardly prepossessing, and yet the leader tells me that you are the most accomplished of all the barbers in the city.
It's gracious of him, sir. And you must please excuse the modesty of my establishment. It's only a few days ago I set up quarters here, and some necessaries are yet to come. Sit, sir, if you please. What may I do for you, sir? A stylish trimming of the hair, a soothing skin massage.
You see, sir, a man infatuate with love, her ardent and eager slave. So fetch the pomade and palmerstone and lend me a more seductive tone, a sprinkling perhaps of French cologne. But first, sir, I think a shave.
Thank you.
revenge can't be taken in.
Make haste in your fin, when you'll be commended, sir.
My lord, I tell you to be said as your intended, sir.
My lord, and pretty as a rose, my dear.
As pretty as a mother.
What is that?
Oh, nothing, sir, nothing. May we proceed?
Two, one man, no, no, 10 men.
nor a hundred can assuage me. Practice on the sonar of all thoughts.